Tell it today to people in sorrow. Tell it today.